I'm here at 10837 Forest Path Drive. We're downstairs in the 3-inch test tee going through the 4-inch cast iron. Looks like right here is the transition going out to 6-inch clay. As you can see, there's some pretty heavy roots right there on this hub, and it's holding some water right here. I'm going to go ahead and mark this spot in the yard. Okay, I've marked this spot in the yard. It's about 7 foot, 8 inches deep. I'm going to keep going to the main. As you can see, I'm still underwater here.
I'm out about 72 feet, and it's as far as I can push. I'm going to go ahead and mark this spot outside as well.
Okay, I've marked this spot in the yard. It's approximately about 4 feet in front of the other one. I'm going to go ahead and pull back now. Looks like it has a little bit of roots here at the transition. I'm going to go ahead and pull back.